Today is June 6, 2101. I'm afraid that this may be one of the last of my writings. The water's finally run out down here, just like it did in the old world all those years ago. The others are finally prepping to leave, to emerge back into the world. Because now they must go, perish from thirst. I was just a child when the rivers ran dry and the bombs began to fall. And now I've lived an entire lifetime in the darkness of this place. I barely even remember the world of my childhood. A world underneath the bright sun and blue sky. My skin is pale, my muscles are weak. I'd only be a burden to them in the harsh journey ahead. They're still young and adaptable. I know firsthand of their strength and resilience. If there's water to be found up there, we'll be the ones to find it. If there's anything to salvage from the ruins, we'll be the ones to do so. They know nothing of the society of the old world. They are the ones who might have a chance to rebuild civilization.